tied at 104. Each team has had an interesting lead, and Steve Ballmer's Clippers have led by only 8, but they came back from a 19-point hole. 21-22 NBA season ticket memberships are now on sale. That's across the NBA. Secure the best seats, best prices, and best benefits for your favorite team for next season. Visit NBATickets.com to learn more.
Clippers only one timeout left the rest of the way because of that.
Warriors in timeout. Warriors foul to get Bucks with 13 points short.
Holy cow. Now they're on Bledsoe sending. Is that Draymond Green on the ground? He has really struggled from the free throw line, so actually that's a pretty good foul there by Bledsoe.
He's hit the deck a couple times, not hit me, but
1 of 7 from the charity stripe.
Right in the chops. Hurt his wrist earlier in the game. They didn't take him out. They just called a timeout, and he's been playing with it, and it's not wrapped or taped or anything like that. Great replay by our terrific crew. Our director tonight is Ronnie Dale, in his 32nd year at Turner and doing the NBA. There's not a better director in American television. And we've got Bert Bondi as our producer. All Ivy League tight end at Columbia. He found his way on the trucks. And they're playing football, so Bert would be used to that, the way Green and these bodies have been colliding all night long. And Green at 1 of 7. From the line. Now 1 of 8. Okay, a pretty good time as Clay Thompson watches.
Gotta be Hinson, right?
Yes.
Gotta be Birmingham.
George doubled. Bledsoe drives. Man maneuvers.
Jonathan's here by the Warriors.
Wow, swarming. Tightening the screws. Jackson drive. Out it goes. Morris three. Oh, what a shot! Wow! That scraped the rafters as he puts it down. It's a 2-point Clipper lead.
He was only behind Joe Harris. His 3-point percentage a season ago at 47.
Williams driving and spinning and firing and missing. Man will gobble it up with another rebound. 8 for him tonight. Man has come off the bench with 11 points and 7 boards, and Jackson with 3 more. Off the rim, ricochets off of the Clipper shot.
I mean, shot clock running down, a bounce pass. Draymond Green contesting.
How about that?
Marcus Morris with a huge three here from the corner. You got to figure Steph Curry is going to have something to say here down the stretch here. Been real quiet offensively in the second half.
Under two. Green is in that torture chamber. Outside it goes Curry.
And what they're trying to do is put Stephen Curry in every pick and roll. Have him make a decision.
9 lead changes, 6 times. Draymond Green, Wiggins, Green against Morris. Shot clock at 4, trying to screen feed Wiggins, and he fumbles it away, and the Clippers will get it with another turnover by Golden State. Way outside.
40-footer, right?
Wow. That kind of distance. 21st Golden State turnover.
Watch how they're bringing Steph Curry's man to that high spring and roll, Paul George.
Brought to you by Green as he takes it in, and a foul called on Draymond.
That's the one they had to give.
Yep. Oh, they put it on Wiggins. Must have been before he was driving in the bump. 1:13 to go.
This is going to be a high screen roll with Paul George and Stephen Curry's man, which is Bledsoe.
Wiggins on George. Off to Bledsoe. Defense collapses. 3-0. Here comes Curry. Ahead goes the lead. Back to Steph for the lead.